The servant was healed without prayer, without intercession, without the prayer of binding and losing. Why? He was a builder of Zion. There are things that will take place in your life when you build Zion. There are miracles that will show up in your life when you build Zion.